Riots on the Line, followed by Pat and Tucker.